God is love, right? Says it. Love is relationship, yes? Therefore, QED, God is relationship, yes? As a matter of fact, God is all about relationship. Everything God does, everything He says, everything He is about relationship. All He wants is relationship with you. That's kind of cool. But Ahab said, I don't need that. I don't really need relationship. That takes too much work. So Ahab says, you know, I'm going to do, and see if this sounds familiar. I'm going to treat God, or I'm going to find a God, that I can treat like the cosmic vending machine. And you go, well, I've never done that. Oh yeah? Listen. Put a couple of sacrifices in his day. Put a couple of prayers in. Put a couple of good deeds in the slot. You sprinkle it with a little prayer, you push the button, and you're expecting the golden candy bar to come out, right? I mean, we don't say it that way, but that's how we treat God a lot of the times. You know, I do something nice, and I expect blessing to come out of it, because that's the way it's supposed to work. Because God's just nothing more than the cosmic candy machine. And God says, no, I want a relationship. And he wanted a relationship with his people, with his kids. These are my children. And Ahab was taking them away. And Ahab says, you know what? All I really want is that vending machine. So I'm going to go to the prophets Baal. And I'm going to go to this Baal God. Because he's going to do everything for me without all the relationship stuff. This makes it so much easier. Sometimes we look for that. And if you don't think the prophets Baal, these false prophets who are giving false hope and false promise, and false faith, and false love, if you don't think they're still here today, take a look in Hollywood, where the prophets, the false prophets are saying, people, all you need for a successful life, for a successful relationship, is to be pretty, or handsome, and cool, and that's what we're going to show you, because that's what's going to make you happy. Or let's go to Wall Street and say, you know, the only thing that will really make you happy, the thing that will make you successful in life, is to have this really big bank account. So, you know, if you do your day trading and if you make this account really, really big, you're going to be a big star. Or how about Madison Avenue, where they say, you know, if you just buy this, whatever this is, this week, the thing of the week that's going to make you happy, that's going to make you successful, that's going to make you popular, that's going to make you rich, it's going to make you wonderful. Oh, you're going to have such a good life if you just buy this one product. Anybody bought that one? So, if you think the prophets of Baal are gone, they're still here.